variation is going to be the Zercher Squat. Basically, it's very similar to the front squat as far as more quad dominant, taking less emphasis off the glute, just because, you know, the disposition of the bar path, your hips, stays relatively close. As far as with the Zercher, if you have a fat bar, a little bit more comfortable to use that. Fits better into the crease of your elbow. If this is too uncomfortable, just use a bar. You know, wrap a towel if you don't have a fat bar. But pretty simple. Load it up right into the crease.